Alright everybody, I want to thank you for watching that first video. I got to admit, I hadn't really watched it myself. You know, I was just so excited to get it put out there that as soon as they told me, hey, it's ready, production was like, hey, it's ready, I was like, you know what, let's get it in there, let's put it out there. And then I watched it and I was like, wow, that really sounded like an infomercial. So let's back this up a little bit. Let me tell you a little bit more about me and who I am and what brought me here. I came to Nevada when I got out of the Marine Corps. I served 4 years from 1998 to 2002. Upon getting out of the Marine Corps, I knew that medical marijuana had been approved and was in the law here. It was actually a constitutional amendment. Having just got out of the military, knowing I had reconstructive ankle surgery, unbeknownst at the time, I had a shoulder injury that I would eventually end up having surgery on. Once that happened, around 2005, 2006, it became a no-brainer here in Nevada. I had to find a medical way to solve my issue. Some private family matters happened in regards to the issue, and I was hit with a problem. I had a problem where I needed to follow the state law properly, and I couldn't figure out how to do so. And I noticed in the process of looking for it that everybody else was having a hard time. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna start a charity that teaches people how to get into the program, how to order their PAG, how to do all the steps on their own. They had another problem that they were faced with as soon as they were able to get their medical marijuana license. Where do they get their medicine? How do they produce their own medicine? And I would give them all this information. Where I would make most of my income from was out of all those, you know, 490 plus patients, I had complete faith that at least a few of them would want me to install the same grow system, the same way I was growing. Hey, how much did it cost? Put it in my house, I'll pay you. Bam. Like, I taught patients how to be self-reliant so that when they got their card, they could produce their own medicine. They didn't need a dealer, they didn't need a dispensary because our law didn't allow for them. So they don't get caught up with people giving them bad information, telling them that, oh, you have this temporary, oh, this, and then people are getting their houses raided. You know, their lives disrupted, their income's taken, their savings taken. Like, it was bad, some of the things that were happening. My office was strictly helping people with paperwork and then with information about how to approach producing it for yourself. Well, I thought I had the most perfect idea, the solution. I was doing everything by state law. Boom. I'm at the office one day. Find out that there's raids going on. Nothing was happening where I was at yet. We're packing up. I'm getting pulled. Mind you, I'm the charity in town. Well, I was the very first one. And what happened was is a few of the first patients that I helped get their card, well, they went out and decided to open dispensaries. When those raids went off and I went to leave my office that day, I had little red dots on my chest. Not because I had the measles or anything like that, but because people had assault weapons pointed at me. Because I got raided. Let's go up here to my old neighborhood. I'm gonna come up here and actually show you where I was at when I got raided, like where I lived. That's where I was at when the feds raided me. All right, this is videotape of the house. Apparently, while I was being detained and robbed by the DEA and the FBI and the Joint Task Force, whatever they call themselves, apparently everybody came here and searched my home and took everything. Right there, yep, that's where they threw the plants out in the backyard. And then they had a parade through the whole neighborhood, you know, once the news got here and the police were here, because I was actually at the shop. And as soon as they let me out of the handcuffs, I came up here. I knew I had pets, and you know, my wife at the time was at work. When I got here, the door had been drilled shut, but the windows were wide open upstairs. Then my landlord tells me, hey, you know, everything's fine, don't worry about it on your side. And then he tried to evict me. So then I moved across the street. And that's where I lived. I lived there. After the raids, I had nothing. I lost everything, guys. Family, I was married, had a bunch of cats. Had another car, all kinds of stuff. All of it, literally, rock bottom, boom, gone. Bank accounts gone, all that stuff. I understood a system. What I didn't understand was that people would actually come after a Marine Corps veteran following all the laws. I was not selling cannabis to people. This is actually returned from the DEA. The computer I'm doing this on was given back from, believe it or not, I'm one of the only people you'll ever hear of with property returned by the DEA without ever follow. I never filed a legal order. They just called me up one day, hey, we're going to give you back some of your stuff. Everything we did through our charity was 100% above board. People couldn't understand how it made money, but here's what they don't realize. I made a conscientious decision before I even opened it to use my savings to do so, because I wanted to make sure that, knowing raids would probably come, I didn't want to be too heavily invested, but at the same time, I wanted to make sure I was able to compete and stay solvent. Knowing what I know now, would I have ever done it? Probably not. Because stumbling onto the system that I know now is amazing. And I'll jump right into it, and we'll talk about all the equations and everything we talked about before. We'll touch on all that. What I do is simple. I take everything that I know, everything that I can possibly know on my own, all right, that I can acquire and get, every possible thing. And once I learn it and figure it out and grasp it, I take that knowledge, I figure out a way to package it up, and I give it away. People say that it doesn't work, and I tell people, what you have to do, and we talked about this in the last video, so hopefully you have your notes there and you're thinking about it. I said, if you had a little bit of effort and you took a proven system, you would have results. Well, here's what you wanted to know. You want to know what that proven system is, and that's what I want to give to you. The proven system is something that a lot of people know. The problem is, a lot of people were taught how to apply it in the wrong order. But I told you, effort, proven system, results. And I'm telling you that by giving away all the knowledge that I have, that's what's going to allow me to generate income. Because believe it or not, by giving it all away, that's how you build up your reputation. That's how you build up your rapport with your audience online. But at the same time, I know it costs a whole lot to sometimes get a business going. Now, coming from a cannabis user's point of view, what's better than to be able to work for yourself and not have to ever worry about a drug test, things of that nature? It's just silly. As a cannabis user, I'd rather be judged by the content of my actions. What do my actions bring? Well, that's what I want to give to you guys. I want to give to you guys what I do, my system, and I'm going to explain it to you as best as possible. But you gotta try to follow it, all right? How did I get you here? Why are you here? You're probably looking for the way. You probably want to find a way to supplement your income or replace your income. I don't know what it is. I just know that if you want to find a system to be able to use your passion and a little bit of effort to provide you with whatever it is that you want. I mean, I can tell you this right now, but I can't promise you that anybody will make money. What I can promise you is this. There are systems in place, and the people that follow these systems, the people that are following these systems, they're making money. Making money for the first time, and they've never done it before in anything like this. They've never been able to autopilot. And trust me, when I first implemented it, when I first saw and learned, I was like, what? Because I knew all the steps. I knew everything that was being taught to me. I was like, I've seen all this before. No way. And then I was like, wait a minute. And then something dawned on me. I was like, whoa, that's it. I've been doing it in the wrong order. Get your pencils out, because we're getting to the good stuff right here. Effort, proven system, results. Now, you want the results, but in order to get them, I already told you, you got to have the effort. You wouldn't be watching this if you didn't have effort, if you weren't ready to put in a little bit of effort. So, I'm going to give you a system. Now, what do we know about system? They have to have parts. So, the first thing of any system, you got to have a vehicle. That's the first thing. The next thing you gotta have, the second thing you gotta have, and I don't pay attention, you gotta have an engine for that vehicle. And then the third thing you gotta have, if you have a vehicle and you have an engine, what's the last thing you gotta have? You gotta have fuel to run it, right? So the third thing you gotta have is fuel. A vehicle, engine, and fuel. Now, I told you this was so easy a pilot can do it. That's pretty easy right there, is it not? I used to hate when people would tell me this because I kind of always knew this. Of course you needed all that stuff, of course. But when you apply it to marketing, it's a little different, and we'll get into that. First off, what really is the vehicle? The vehicle is your offer. What are you offering? So let's associate vehicle with offer. The next thing is your engine. What's the engine? Well, your engine is the actual system you're using. And it could be one system, it could be two systems. There's no limit on the number of systems you could use. I just happen to run into a couple of systems that kind of package them all together. I like to do things on autopilot. I want it so easy a pilot can do it because I like to be able to reach over and grab my medicine whenever I want it. That's one of my chief purposes. You don't see me in Bentleys, you don't see me in a high rise. I'm in the comfort of my computer room. I have a legitimate computer. I have this glass sword pipe in front of me. We're talking about a $1,500 piece here, custom. I mean, look at that. Got my rigs and stuff over here. I've always got my mess, and guess what? Whenever that's gone, I'm able to have more. Why? Because I'm allowed. I'm a patient. But let's get back to this. So we got our vehicle, which is the offer. We got our engine, which is system. Fuel, well, what's fuel? Well, fuel is your traffic. Let me ask you guys a question. Do you cut your own hair? No, you pay someone to do that for you. When you're going out to eat, are you cooking? No, you're paying someone to do it for you. I could tell you all the information I know about setting up a medical marijuana charity. And you could use that and it could be worth thousands of dollars, hundreds of thousands of dollars, probably millions of dollars. Think of it like this, folks. I'm walking away from that industry, knowing what I know. I've been in it a long time. I've been that guy. I got all the toys. I will always have cannabis around me. I mean, look. I need it for my health. It's not what I can use to make money. That's not safe. Trust me, when the tanks and the grenades go off and the weapons are around, it's not worth it. The system that I learned allows me to just do what I need to do, keep to myself, be safe, be secure, and develop an income on autopilot from the comfort of my bedroom. So I told you you're going to need a vehicle, which is your offer, the engine, which is your system, and fuel, which is your traffic. Now, what do most people do? What do you think they do? The first thing they do is they'll throw their offer out there. They think that offer, by them putting it out there, that's the system. For example, you know, I might be promoting soaps or something, but you put it out there and that's your offer. And you're wondering why you got 600 Facebook friends. You're not getting a single lead or anything from it. Well, because you're going about it in the wrong order. You're putting your offer out there, your vehicle, before it has the engine in it and the fuel. You can actually start getting fuel for your car before you even have the car. Let me say that again. You can start getting fuel for your car before you ever actually have the car. Well, what did I tell you I do? I give away stuff for free. Call them their email. Here's why I'm capturing a list. It's not because I'm going to spam people. It's not that at all. It's because that gives me a direct line of building rapport with you and sharing free stuff. Every single piece of information that you want about medical marijuana or whatever it is, my personal experiences in Nevada, is at your fingertips. Whatever questions you have, by having access to me and access to my blog, you get all of that information for free. If it's about growing, I'm gonna unleash all my old videos. I'll track it all down. I'll put together posts for you. Whatever it is you want, you're gonna get free through my blog, and it costs you nothing to follow that. That's literally, I swear on my life, I am giving you over $500,000 worth of information. And I can prove that because law enforcement here says that when I teach people about grow rooms alone, is worth $400,000 every 4 months. That's $1.2 million every year. Why would I be walking away from that doing whatever it is I'm doing now? Well, I want more time. I want to be able to just sit here, write what I want to write. I'm an author by nature. I want to teach, and I teach through my writings and my education, and then how I do that. And I do that through writing. I do that through video. And that's what I want to do. I want to keep finding more and more problems, and I want to simplify them. And I want to provide those answers through video. That's what I want to do. Right now. Vehicle engine fuel. But what I'm going to show you is how you get the fuel first. Then you put the fuel into the engine. Then you drop the engine in the car. And that's what I didn't understand. And that was the revelation. Now, you're probably saying, well, damn, that really doesn't teach me anything, James. And guess what? I understand that. But in my next video, I'm going to actually teach you about the engine that I use. Now, here's the best part. Whenever people would tell me this system before, the vehicle, the engine, and fuel, well, guess what would happen? I would find out that the vehicle was going to cost me $1,000. And then it was going to cost me $500 a month to maintain it. And I'd be like, you got to be kidding me. And they'd be like, well, you can do it for like $300. The system that I started with, believe it or not, you could start it for as little as a dollar. Depending on how you want to position yourself, most people start for as little as $10. They get into the system and they see what's happening. It's like, whoa, wait a minute. What if there was a system? What if I told you could have fuel, engine, vehicle, all that, autopilot, the whole nine, and it was less than it would cost to get a bachelor, master's, and doctorate? I bet you would want it, because a lot of you have already paid for education that's not paying off for you. That's why I said the effort, because what I'm going to show you is the vehicle that I've chosen, the system that it's in, allows me to do all of my passion. I still am able to do everything I was doing before, only now I don't have to worry about the army blowing my door off, coming in and swatting me up. Don't have to worry about that. Now all I have to worry about is how the heck am I going to explain it to my accountants? What started is just me literally helping somebody else blog became a couple $1,000 in literally a month and a half. I have a blog because, well, my system, this technique, the way it works, you need a central hub, but people don't really understand what that means. They think, well, oh, I have 9,000 followers on Facebook and 38,000 on my fan page. And whatever. What is that getting you now? I could tell you my stats. I did have a lot of YouTube videos. Some of my videos are worth so much money and I could be making money on, but I don't. I want that information to be out there. Why? It gives me value. And I'm telling you right now, in the next video, I'm going to show you the engine. Alright? And when I show you the engine, I give you an opportunity to position yourself to be kind of like a beta tester. You're going to have the opportunity to be able to use all of the information I have absolutely free. My blog plus the Growficial Mastermind, that group, is where I am going to give you every single action. Everything that I'm doing, you'll be able to see it over my shoulder. That's where all my training videos, everything. The value in that alone is worth thousands of dollars. The team around you, we're talking about productive potheads. We're talking about people that are motivated and dedicated, and they're making things. We're talking about generating incomes, hundreds of dollars. I can tell you this right now. All of my overhead that puts it on autopilot, that allowed me to go from zero to $1,000 a day, I did it all for basically less than an ounce of weed. And I'm talking about a friend ounce. We're talking about one of them 250s. We're talking about one of them 225s. Less than that. But we're going to get into that in the final video. Because what I wanted you to know in this video, I wanted you to take from this, is that you need to understand we're going to have a vehicle, we're going to have an engine, we're going to have fuel. We're going to grab the fuel first, we're going to load it into this engine, And then this engine is going to put on autopilot. And then you're going to be using the vehicle to basically keep the cycle going. And that's what we're going to show you next. All right, everybody, I hope you followed all this. I really do. I'm telling you, what people don't understand is you're going to be able to start so small scale. I don't know of any other way to literally get started for a dollar. And if you're industrious, you can go zero to like $900,000 in 90 days. After I came to this realization, I was like, somebody's got to be doing it. As soon as I figured out, boom, I see somebody saying, oh, I made it. And then I look at it and go, you know what? I understand exactly what he's doing, and they're right. I align myself with those people. If it works for them, monkey see, monkey do. And he told me, hey, make however much money you want, but the best thing about this is you can start for a dollar. So folks, I promise you, what you're going to get next is going to blow your mind, because I'm going to basically tell you what engine it is I use. And then from that engine and from the way I show you how we already have fuel for it, well, that's when you're going to be driven to an offer. And I'm going to give you an opportunity to get into the Growficial Mastermind group. Like I told you, all the info I'm going to be giving away is literally priceless. I'm talking about thousands and thousands of dollars of information on numerous subjects. If medical marijuana is your thing, my information on that is thousands of dollars, literally millions. Trust me, when I make $10,000 a month, I don't need to go spend $10,000 a month. That's silly. That's another thing that I've learned. I've surrounded myself with successful people. Start doing that right now. Before you see the next video, start cleaning up your Facebook feed. Start doing the things you need to do to prepare yourself to be successful. I promise you, this stuff makes a difference. And when I show you how I implement the system, and I show you through Growficial Mastermind, I promise you, what I'm putting in, I'm getting back more. And I'm going to show that to you next video. All right, everybody. We'll talk to you soon. All right, well, look. To make a long story short, I want to make sure that, once again, I thank you for watching the video that you've been watching. I want you to remember that within the next couple of days, you're going to receive my final video. I'm going to actually tell you what vehicle I use, what engine I'm running, and how I'm getting my fuel, where I'm getting my fuel at. All right, I'm going to actually tell you what it is I use. Now, here's the best thing. I'm going to show you how you can start for as little as a dollar. We're talking about a dollar. Remember this. I used to run a medical marijuana charity that had a monthly overhead of anywhere between $2,800 and $3,200. I will spend less than that for the entire year to operate the business that I'm running right now online. So make sure when this next video comes, you're ready. Have your pen, have your paper, get ready to take notes, and also be ready to make a decision, because you're going to need to act, because I'm only going to open up the Growficial Mastermind for a very limited amount of time. You're going to be forced to decide that you are either in or you are out, and I'm not ashamed to put people to that decision. I want people to start getting into the habit of being people of action, all right? The only way you're ever going to have results is through action. So by becoming a person of action, you almost will yourself to the results. Once again, I want to thank you for watching this video. Like I said, make sure you're ready over the next couple days, because you're going to receive my final video. And in that final video, like I said, I'm going to lay out the formula of absolutely every single offer, every single engine, everything that I have that I am using that's available to me. I will make sure that it's explained and available to you. And then you can decide from yourself where you're going to start at, make the decision to start, and then as you get better and better and learn more and more, you can always scale your efforts up. There's never an excuse not to start. And if you can start for as little as a dollar, I mean, that's like an alarm going off. That's my 710 alarm. Gotta have the 710 alarm. But I'm gonna give you every single thing that I'm using right now that the people on our team are using that are getting results. So be patient. The next video's coming, and I promise you, you're gonna wanna make sure you get it all down, because anybody that's silly enough not to take notes about a business that they can run from home, that can generate up to $1,000 a day in less than 2 weeks, well, let's face it,
you're not using your brain. All right, everybody, have a good evening, and I'll see you soon.